In terms of her educational qualifications, Sheikh Hasina studied at the University of Dhaka, where she earned a Bachelor of Arts degree in Political Science in 1973. She then went on to complete a Master of Arts degree in the same subject in 1975. Following her studies, Sheikh Hasina became involved in politics and has since held various positions within the Bangladesh Awami League Party, including serving as its president since 1981.